homosexual. An abomination. How much stronger word can one use to clarify what homosexuality is to the Lord Jesus Christ? An abomination. An abomination. I have a very lovely psychiatrist who works with me in my offices. An abomination. He tries to help me, and his Christian background is an abomination. Trying to turn away from an abomination. And I have met people who have turned around and become an abomination. This is something that I'm happy to put any what they are engaged in.